that I don't know that is well known around the world is that, that in the year 1248, Pope Innocent IV answered the petition of Bishop Philip of Singen, permitted his diocese to celebrate liturgy of the church, altar Slavonic language, and Pope wrote in his rescript, in Slavonia est litera specialis familius periclerici se habere abeato Hieronymus rentes eam observant in divinis officiis celebrantis. Within this rescript of Pope Innocent IV, Old Church Slavonic liturgy, or Roman liturgy on the Old Church Slavonic language that was in use in medieval Croatia, was confirmed as Catholic liturgy and Western Church provenance. Our proceeding has titled Saint Jerome in the heritage and tradition of the Roman liturgy on the Croatian Church Slavonic language. In the research, the focus is on the Roman liturgy and the Old Church Slavonic language and the cult of Saint Jerome. We made research of glagolitic liturgical codices that contain liturgical offices of Saint Jerome. And glagolitic liturgical codices were developed from the beginning of the 14th century, and by typology they are qualified as liturgical codices secundum orem Romanae Curiae, translated from Latin liturgical books. Textual transmission begins with the early 14th century and that ends up in the 16th century. Glagolitic liturgical books were used by so-called glagolitic priests that were incorporated in the Roman Church in the time of Pope Innocent IV, who gave them a patron par excellence in the person of Saint Jerome. Pope Innocent mentioned that Saint Jerome is the author of the glagolitic script and glagolitic liturgy and the guarantee of the Catholic orthodoxy of the glagolitic liturgy. By this act, the real patronage of the glagolitic script and liturgy given to Saints Cyril and Methodius was withdrawn until the 19th century. Due to a short time given to this proceeding, we will present only a part of our research made for this occasion. Some research questions were left open due to a vast amount of the liturgical sources of Saint Jerome, and we will give the further results in the written paper or in the written papers. We have so much, we found so much about the office of Saint Jerome. To say something about the place of Saint Jerome in the Roman liturgy in Christian Europe, it is not known what the extent of the cult of Saint Jerome was before the 13th century in the Roman liturgy. It is known that his name is mentioned in one Sacramentarium Gregorianum Hadrianum from the 9th century in the part of the canon Miser Communicantes. In Frankish sacramentaries from Gelon and Fulda from 9th century German, cult is first mentioned with the whole mass formulary. In the Roman tradition, we can trace his cult from the 12th century in Missale Vetus Romanum Monasticum. But the takeoff of the cult of Saint Jerome is in the 13th century, connected with the transmission of his relics from Bethlehem to Rome. Roman martyrology mentioned that occasion. It writes, Rome item translatio sancti Hieronymi presbyteri et ecclesiae doctoris ex Bethlehem Iuda ad basilicam Sancta Maria ad presepem, and gives its feast on the 9th of May. Nevertheless, the memory of Saint Jerome is on the 30th of September, especially celebrated as Dupex after 1291, when Pope Boniface VIII gave a title Doctor Ecclesiae to Saint Jerome. The feast of Saint Jerome was transcribed in other Roman liturgical books after the 13th century and after the reform of the Roman liturgy in the course of the 13th and beginning of the 14th century. After the Tridentine Reform, the memory of Saint Jerome is kept in the Roman liturgy, in the breviary and missal, the memory of his translation, mentioned earlier, is removed. In Croatian areas, the cult of Jerome is widely distributed in our area, Croatian area, especially in Istria and Dalmatia. Dozens of churches and chapels are built in his honor, from the 12th century till the end of the Middle Ages. And you can see here on this slide the places with the churches dedicated to Saint Jerome, from northern littoral Istria to northern central Croatia. Croatia to Međimurje and Zagreb. Saint Jerome wrote in his work, the Viris Illustribus, that he was born in Spidoli, a town of Dalmatia, Pondam, Palomierque, Confinium Fuit. His cult in this area is not determined only by this fact, how much with the mentioned prescript of Pope Innocent IV. Most churches dedicated to Saint Jerome belong to Croatian Glagolitic area. Pope Innocent made recanonization of Glagolitic liturgy and confirmed its Catholicity by giving to Saint Jerome the title of the altar and patron saint of Glagolitic script and liturgy. And it is worth to mention that these titles given to Saint Jerome do some historical injustice to Saint Chiron Metolius, the real authors and patrons of Glagolitic script and liturgy. By permitting to celebrate liturgy of the Slavonic language, Pope Innocent also permitted to translate, write, and develop liturgical books written to the Glagolitic script. Innocent's permission, kept only in the transcript, is based on two historical facts. First is, he recalls his the name of Saint Jerome as theological and dogmatic authority. Pope writes that Ilius tere clerici se habere beato Hieronymo serentes. Pope joins Glagolitic liturgy to the Roman Church and Roman Rite, which is based on the apostolic tradition and church authorities like Saint Gregory the Great, Saint Jerome, and others. Until the 13th century, Glagolitic liturgy was still unknown and it was unorganized within itself inside. And it survived only on the borders of Christian culture and church reality. But with this permission and under the patronage of Saint Jerome, it begins to flourish. Glagolitic liturgical books begin to be retranslated from Latin, written in the codicological manner identical to the Latin manuscripts. The redaction of biblical readings, first translated by Saint Chiron Metodius, are made according to the Vulgate translation. The use of the liturgical books is organized, etc. The second historical fact that justifies Innocent's permission is the ninth canon of the Fourth Lateran Council, which permits the use of the rites in the languages different than Latin. That thus Saint Jerome becomes the patron of Croatian culture, which is the spatial, spiritual, and cultural inheritor of antique Dalmatia. Since its beginning, Croatian culture is trying to be a part of Jerome's homeland in spirituality, literature, and art, where Saint Jerome becomes a Croat, domestic outer patron and inventor of the Glagolitic cultural heritage. The oldest traces of his worship are found in Istria, where there are churches dedicated to Saint Jerome older than the 13th century. This and other facts present the enrooted tradition of Saint Jerome's. The mentioned area was under the jurisdiction of Aquileia, from where most of Latin liturgical sources are translated into the older Slavonic language. And the influence of Aquileia is also found in the Glagolitic cult of Saint Jerome. A few words about the liturgical traditional Latin language. Liturgical texts are a fundamental indicator of the cult of some saint. In the research of Saint Jerome's cult, we have explored some plurality of several Latin liturgical books. The sources there vary by typology and form from different historical periods. The oldest mention of the cult of Saint Jerome with the mass formularies are in the sacramentaries from the Frankish domain. For example, Sacramentarium Pudense from the 10th century contains six ecological elements: two collecta, super oblata, prefacia, and two ad complentum. In comparison with the Latin Missale from 12th century, the Vetus Missale Romanum Monasticum Lateranense, different traditions found. Prayer ad complentum, alia from Pudense, is identical to collecta from Vetus Lateranense. Another difference, again, is from the Missale Romanum, the first printed missal from 1474. In comparison, the Fontanza di Sale, only from 1474, has identical superoblata and ad complendum, but collecta is newly written prayer. Together with other two prayers, it becomes a mass formulary that is transmission in Tridentine Missal from 1570 and later to the Roman Missal. This presentation of development of eukological formularies just as historical circumstances connected to St. Jerome. His cult in Rome begins in the 13th century after the transmission of his relics to Basilica Santa Maria Maggiore. This might be the reason why is his memory omitted in the Missal from 1247, the Missal of Haimo of Palestine, and appears in later reductions. The Roman breviaries of the type Secundum Morem Romanae Curiae are mostly identical from the 13th century to Tridentine Council. For our research, we explored just two breviaries, Breviarium de Camera from Venice, a transcript of medieval breviary Secundum Morem Romanae Curiae, and a Tridentine breviary from 1568. Breviaries contain the office of St. Jerome liturgical rank duplex. Besides proper readings in nocturnus, the liturgical office was based on Comune Doctorum or Comune Confessoricus non Pontificibus, of the only collector was identical to one found in the Missal. In Church Slavonic tradition, there are many differences. Unlike Latin liturgy, has some differences. In our research, focus was on Catholic missals and breviaries from 14th to 16th century. By typology, they are called missals and breviaries, Secundum Morem Romanae Curiae, or in Croatian Church Slavonic, po zakonu Rimskoga Dvora. According to the recent research of the cult of St. Jerome, it is determined that the beginning of the cult in Croatia is in the 13th century and connected to the legend and feast of St. Jerome's translation. The Glagolitic missals contain three ecological elements. Prayers like Latin missals, textual transmission is possible to follow throughout various missals. Unlike Latin missal, collecta prayer in Glagolitic tradition is different, as you can see here from the Missale Glagoliticum Veroia and from the first print Missal. There are changes. Here's Latin 1 and Latin 2 is closer. Like Latin Missals, collecta prayer is different, and the Latin text of this prayer is from Comune Doctorum, found in Latin Missals. The translation to Old Slavonic language is adjusted to the Old Slavonic theological and liturgical terminology and semantic, as it is visible in these two examples. Taino jest nosti tvoje, eterne salutis divisti, when the petition da koga slavu čte na zemlji, etc. Quem doctorem vite habuimus interis, intercessorem habere meranum in celis. According to this fact, the Latin exemplar is not from Roman tradition, but possible to be from some of the North Italian missals or some of the liturgical codex from the mentioned area. Why we say that? Because the earliest Croatian eukological texts are very connected with the Aquilean church and the parts of the Latin liturgical tradition from North Italy. For the next followers, we will make further results when we finish the whole research. For the analysis of the breviaries, Dr. Botica made transliteration from the liturgical office of St. Jerome from 15 breviaries, dated from 14th to the 16th century. Typology is the same, Secundum Morem Romanae Curiae. In the research of specifics and differences, we took three comparative points: the extent of liturgical office, number of readings in the night office, and prayers. According to our analysis, only three breviaries have a whole liturgical office of St. Jerome. Breviary from whom? First breviary of Ljubljana or Vera, and the first breviary of Novi Vinodolski. The only breviary of whom has all from first vespers with the lesser hours and the whole office. Glagolitic breviaries contain, and this is particular in Old Church Slavonic tradition, the hymn of Hymnus of St. Jerome. which is absent in Latin reviews. The number of readings in the night office is also different. 11 breviaries have 5 readings, that is, they have the second and the third nocturne, and only one breviary has just 3 readings. And the oratio is identical in all 15 breviaries, transmitted from plagolitic missals. With this analysis, we can conclude that the development of the cult of Saint Jerome, just like the extent of liturgical office, was on an agreeable level. Breviaries that contain extended liturgical offices are from Istria and Vinodo area, and it points that Saint Jerome was celebrated as the patron of the church or as the patron of glagolitic priests or monks. The number of breviaries with the liturgical office of Saint Jerome take us to the conclusion about the significance of this cult and the developed conscience about Jerome's authorship and patronage of glagolitic liturgy, which was the spiritual and cultural fundament of Croatian identity and affiliation to the Catholic Church in Istria and Dalmatia. And for the conclusion, the books of Saint Jerome, in the liturgical books written in the glagolitic script and also Slavonic language, is extended from 14th century, since we have preserved all glagolitic liturgical manuscripts. In the contents of the glagolitic missals are mass formularies for the feast of Saint Jerome on the 30th of September. Mass formularies contain 3 ecological elements, of which collecta is different than in Latin liturgical sources. It brings to the conclusion that it must be a different template in the Latin language. The collection of mass formularies has to be further researched in order to bring the detailed result of textual transmission, either in Latin, either in all church Slavonic manuscripts. The content of glagolitic breviaries showed the extended liturgical office of Saint Jerome than in Latin manuscripts and Latin tradition. According to the textual characteristics, breviaries with the extended liturgical offices were transcribed from an older template, or the glagolitic scribes prepared proper liturgical office modeled on Latin texts for the use of their celebration of their local patron, or in general as the patron of glagolitism. For further research, we will make detailed historical and liturgical analysis in order to determine the similarities among glagolitic breviaries and Latin breviaries. And on the last slide, you can see the areas on the Adriatic coast where the most of the churches are dedicated to Saint Jerome, and where his cult was most influenced, parts of Istria and parts of Vinodol. Thank you very much for your attention.